Okay, so we've got a lovely little pike here, and I've got to tell you now, it's all very good fun catching these little pike, but they're not a sustainable resource. You really have to look after them. So what I like to do, it looks daft, I'm carrying a great big mat, but I put all my stuff in this, all my lures, everything. And then once you've caught a pike, no matter how big, no matter how small, you've got to really look after them. So the net, the mat's already wet. I'm just going to drop her down here. As you can see, she's nice and calm. I'm just going to slide my fingers very, very gently under there. Now, this is where the problem happens with inexperienced pikers. They try to unhook them, they start jumping around everywhere, and this fish can drop on, as I say, a very delicate little fish. And I can just see, she's just up there. I can either pull that out, but I keep all my tools really handy with this mat. And let's just have a look here. No need to use the tools on this occasion. She's just slightly up there. I've got a good grip. Just on here, she's just under the mandible there. I've got a good grip, so she's not going to come to any harm. Should she flap about or anything, she's not going to come to any harm. There she is, beautiful little Jack. Mwah! Big kiss, and I'm going to put her back.